I don't know if there's anything to do, anything else to do here. There were a couple of places that the girl didn't want me to go into because she wanted to go into the car. I don't think I did this. Brazilian food, yes. Oh. Tasty! Is it something I have to do? I don't know. Oh! Oh, I glanced the freaking walkthrough, so there's so much stuff to do yet, and it's all like running around towns and a lot of stuff to do. So, to be really honest, I'm not really interested in the story or the non... Well, it is fantasy, but the fact that it's set in America and Mac and McDonald's and Bale and shit, it turns me off so much. Oh, I can't even talk to the thing? Okay. Isn't our monkey cute? He can really samba. And the translation's really not that great either. The same line never comes twice, it's a shame to waste it. The funny thing is, I really thought I would love this game way more than the two first games, like Soul Blazer and Illusion. My husband is a fisherman, but the catch hasn't been good lately, so that he can go fishing since that mermaid tower came. I would have liked it to be much more linear. Can I read this? I'm gonna waste my money on everything. I did this. Yeah. No. Unbelievable. I didn't check if I need these items. I don't think so. I have to go to this place. You all understand, if we don't do something, we can't survive. I'll give a boat to anyone that defeats those monsters. I have the courage. All those rough sailors and not a one with courage. What? I have courage. Let's talk to other people if there is anything else to know. You stranger, you want to fight monsters in the EC are monsters. Get rid of them and a boat is yours. Sure. Get on boat. I'm on boat, can we go now? Yeah, okay. Can I control the boat? Nope. Like, the fact that the map is that, I just don't know. I must not be the only one that it bothers me. Pretty much every game that uses the world map, our world map, I'm like, ugh. I think Ultima did it and I was like, ugh. Ultima 2, I think. One of the... Because there's portals and shit. So what do you do here? These are not doors. Okay. Oh. Okay, I have some kind of bubble around me, but the effect is extremely subtle. Is that the dungeon? Supposedly these fish get a lot of XP. I thought it would be longer, but eh. Kill them before they're the boss. Much more difficult than maybe they can kill. Because they're much more difficult than the one up above. So let's kill this guy. Come on. Just puke. Why? I just can't kill these guys. Nope. There you go. After Bloody Mary, the presence of fiends disappeared from Mermaid Tower, and the whispering of mermaids began. This. Oh, thought it was maybe something I had to use. Okay. That was a dungeon? If I had to say one thing, is this game is really uneven. Thank you. We have a lot to do ahead of us. Humans are so easily lost at sea. But they probably don't know we give them a helping hand, giggle. just wait a second. I was once a human girl. I was in a ship to freedom to meet my fiancé. A sudden storm wiped up and the ship went down in heavy seas. When I came to, I looked like this. I must ask you a favor. Please give this ring to Servus, living in the Great Lakes. And please tell him, when we're reborn, let's get together again. Where's the music? Oh, yeah. I need my music. This kind of reminds me of the Soul Blazer. But it's quite different. Why wouldn't they make it look like what it was. We protect the seas. We will pray for your safe voyages always. Sea spear. I think I have all the weapons now. Oh no, it's the armors that I have a bunch. Weapons. Oh, I wasn't with them. Why was it so long before it did the thing? Give you a boat, nice. Let's go. Come on. Hello. How can I use a boat? How does it work? Okay. Save before. Boat now at the western sea of the south pole where there's a life potion and a sea mail inside a cave. Oh, nice. Okay, we'll just do that. Oh, I wanted to save. So it says the western side of the sun. Like this looks. Oh, I can't. I have to use docks. Thank you. Russian seamount. Oh, there's two other places here, so I'm missing three. One, two, three. The seamount. Weapons I'm missing. Six. What the? Whoa. What's here? Okay. There's not a place you can go. Yeah. What about this? Oh, I can go there. No? Is it a place I should go? then it says to the western side of South Pole, blah blah blah. New Zealand. Doesn't say to go here. In New Zealand. Oh. Oh. Isn't this New Zealand? This here, oh no, no, it's this, right? No. What? And this is Australia, so it must not be this. There's just supposed to be one Majorok in New Zealand, but I'm pretty sure it's this, but where do I enter? There's no place to enter. New Zealand, exactly. What? I'm gonna try... If I'm not this... Oh. But... Oh. Okay. No enemies, nothing. Just give it to me. Okay. North of Scandinavia. Oh shit. Yeah, the map is pretty huge. Look at this. Ah, this looks like a nice place to go. Can I go there? I'm sure it's a little small place. It's this guy. To go there eventually. Oh. Kinda knew it. Maybe that's just a thing. So I'm happy to have done it, because the walkthrough is not gonna say to go there, since there's nothing to do. A Majorok. But this is kind of nice. Not Japan. So in Scandinavia, be close to here, something, and I don't know where it is. Oh, is that it? Is this Scandinavia? This is more like, oh, I guess. Scandia. But isn't this like Nor... In French it's Norvège, or in English, I think it's a different, completely different word. Ugh, if I never have to jump on ropes like that, I had to do before, I'll be happy. I think that's it. You should also do something to develop the cities. Go to Rich, who lives in Great Britain. Okay. Great Britain. Great Britain would be like... here? Yeah, Britain. See if there's anything in the forest. Riches. This is super wealthy magnate Sir Rich's mansion. Sir Rich is self-centered, but people like his generosity. If he's self-centered, why is he generous? He's not that self-centered. I am rich, if I say so. I am super rich. I wish to decorate, but I can't find a thing worthwhile. My suggestion? Money's no object. As I said, I'm super rich! Items? What is that painting? It is fantastic. I want it. I care not about the price. It's yours. Nice, 1,000 gems. Holy shit. Was this just for the 1,000 gems? Do I have to go back and give the gems to... So now I should go to Litz and give the tin sheet to the guy who sold or talked about sardines? And he's gonna make sardines in the can, like, in the tin cans? This game. Where was that? Litz. Where was Litz? I think it's one of these places here. Oh, there you go. I knew that, of course. So, Litz. There's a guy here who talks about the sardines. Nope. Maybe. Yep. He talks about sardines rocking. Like sardines in a can and hamburgers. Like, those were the inventions and things that made... Sure. Go. Do I have to do anything? I might make big money with this! Oh. If I talk to him, does this change his things? Nope. 0%. there's no industry, but like, there's a port here, and there's a freaking town, so there must be something. Why was a town put there? Go to free. I'm just looking around, by the way. I'm not going. I know Freeman is just a little. It's right here. Is that Freeman? Maybe. Is it bigger? It looked bigger. Did I do something in Freeman? So I need to talk to... Belle and... Push the machine again, but I think I pushed it enough. It's me, Belle. Can you hear me? You can hear my voice clearly, right? Yeah. Congratulations. Indeed. Wireless electricity. Yeah, we did it! Look at that, that's like, no, that's Tesla. This is Edison. They really do shit, Edison. Like, yeah, of course he did stuff. I don't think he was the genius that everybody thinking he was. I think the light of electricity will show the way to more progress. Sincerely hope this light will show the correct way for progress. According to a lot of people, a lot of books, you were a shitty person. I think that's it. I think I'm even further with the Edison thing here. Or maybe that's it, because the walkthrough's talking about pushing stuff, so I did all that. Can I pick up some stuff, or this will just... flourish. I have to go talk to the guy who talks about economics, because that is something that really, really interests me right now. What the fuck is it? Isn't it just outside of a house usually? Whatever, I'm sure it's like 30% or something. Okay, we have to go to Australia. I have no idea why I do the town stuff. I hope there's some kind of... Not even a reward, just a little cutscene, maybe it would be nice. Just something. I hope it's just for fun. Hey, what am I doing? I think I took the long way. Oh, maybe not. Okay. Oh, this is the place. there first. We'll go in the tunnel here. Sun ghost. Towns. How many towns are there? This game, there's a lot. And they change and they evolve, so crazy. The guys that made this game must really love going to towns. Talk to everyone in town. Let's eat everything. Hey, I don't need this. No. About all day long. I would rather not see many strangers coming to this quiet place. I need to get that thing above her. I'm sure that's important. Buy one. Holy water. Let's buy more. There you go. Oh! that's way too expensive. Is it? Was it like too lower than what I had? What? It is. So no. Yeah, nobody wants tourists. Okay, so I'm sure I missed some stuff. Talk to a ranger in the northern part of town to receive the... Oh, there's a ranger. There's a northern part of town. Okay. Oh, I know. 0%. I know. There was a guy who was looking for meat. Was looking for something to cook or something. It was in America somewhere. Moo. Moo moo. That's it? That's it. You should use a camera and go talk to the ranger. That is all. Then go to the desert. Did he say Sahara Desert? What? When you're done, head to the Sahara Desert. Okay, he's not talking about this. This was just a thing to get the meats. Okay. So I guess we'll go here and here later. Shit, this game is way open. It's crazy. It's one of the most... Like, there's games like SimCity or stuff like that, but it's pretty much one of the most open... like, RPG on the Super Nintendo. So I must have to go where? Holy shit, how many... Sahara Desert. The Sahara Desert. Holy shit. Can I pass through here? How do I enter? Isn't this the Sahara Desert? Maybe this here? Yeah, okay. They were talking about the oasis. Enter it. Okay. Buy a crystal from the guy. This could be an extremely long game if you were... And I was deceived by how long to beat, and usually I check how long to beat and a couple of let's plays, a couple of let's plays on YouTube to see like how long is it? Is it a 5-hour game? Is it a 20-hour game? Is it a 70-hour game? And this, I think on how long to beat was like 12 hours, I kid you not. And this has been like, this is session 8, and I usually play about 3 hours, maybe a little less, but still. You wish to buy, I guess, I don't even know what you're selling. What are you selling? Let's have a look. What? Okay. I need to buy some crystals. like I would consider this another town. So consider all this like little huts, like the gypsies and stuff like that. There's so many, so many. Talk to him again? Oh, crystal. Shit, that's expensive. I guess, I don't even know why I'm buying it. A second ago, couldn't I have done all the things before? Whatever. I need to find a guy who wanted some meat. Oh, I can go into tourism. Passes the test. It passes the test. 100 gems? I don't give a shit. There's like creatures that get about it's 10 sardines. Experience, pass, 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 pass. Can you bring him anything else? Like, it's not... There's nothing else to try, so it's not like it's... Something's not gonna pass the test. Whatever. I'm gonna give you a flower. Taste this. To give the crystals the pot. I'm pretty sure you could have combined some of these. I'm really running around here for no apparent reason. I thought we were like doing stuff, so could have done this. Like, oh, this is not the place to go. Wait, what? How do you go out from here? On the boat. On my boat. Oh, like that. Of course. I think I did it last time. I didn't even realize. Is it here? there's a guy. Oh yeah, 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 this guy. I have some serum, I just can't remember who I have to give it to. Was it here? No. I think so. I should equip it so if I talk to the right person. There's fever medicine also. Oh, use? Oh, maybe it's something you use against. I'll try to talk to Columbus. Nope, he's still down. Okay, that's it. Then I have to go to the cave of the. I have to equip an engagement ring. I have that? Oh, yes, I have that. What about this guy? You see something else now? Okay. What? Just said there's no economy and blah blah blah, and the index is 100%. Woohoo! 100%! We did it, guys! Thank you very much. So there's nothing else to do here? That's what I want to hear. That's what I like. I should take a photo here. I can't remember if I did. There's no tourism thing here. Yeah, I have to go to the big lakes. The Great Lakes. In America. Somewhere. Yeah. It must be full. Was it, am I? I'll take a little break here and I'll be back in a couple of minutes. Okay. I'm waiting for the fiance. Ghost? Yeah, we're both ghosts. Oh, you can't pick these up? Just shoot that thing and you're out of there. Goodbye. Air herb. To the passage near the waterfall where there are some bubbles, head right down the waterfall. Ah. Again with the Zelda thing. It's literally Zelda. Copied Zelda. I guess I have to go here, maybe. Oh, am I confused? What's the cure of confused? Shit. Uh-oh. Okay, I need to at least kill this guy. Oh my god, it's annoying. It changes every 2 seconds, so... Just kill the guy. Okay. I think I have to use an item. Is it start? Okay. I might die though. poison cure doesn't work? I have one of these. Just one. I'm in deep shit. It eventually goes away, but I'm gonna use all my bulbs. It goes away if I change level. No, it doesn't. Oh my fuck. The walkthrough didn't tell me to buy some serum. No, it's not. I thought serum was... What the... Okay. So... I guess... I'm gonna get hit again! Okay, I'm not poisoned. I have to go here? I don't know. This is. I went here. I was here. This is old news. Sure, this is where I have to go. Bounce. I have to wait for the eyes. What? They were open. Now that other path that I need to use is bugging me. Wow. I hope it wasn't just one treasure I should have taken for the boss. Well, I will have to go back out of this. Maybe? Okay. We're guess I don't want to go down there. Yeah, I don't. I have to take it. 753 gems. That's an odd number. Then you go down, I guess. Oh, I do not want to get hit by these things. I go down again and do the thing. I think it was here. Yeah. Not you. Maybe. I think this is where I have to go for some reason, so I will have to tackle this guy here. Shoot your thing. No? Can't go there. Oh man, my instincts were bad. Well, I did say this was the progress, so it is progress, I guess. Oh. No, do not die. Back here. What's the point? Ah! Oh. No! Oh, shit, I have to drop. I was confused. The status effects. Okay, back here. I want to kill these guys. No poison! Oh my god, I'm confused. I'm very, very confused right now. I will die. Oh my god. I don't know if up is down or down is up or... I'm poisoned. Uh oh. Okay then, I'll kill this guy. Shit, fuck you. What do you have to do here? Uh oh. Man. How long does this poison last? Oh, I'm dead. I wasn't looking. Okay, I'll bite the bullet, and in that case, I will not reload since it's. I want to keep the XP and all. Oh my god, this fucking game.
I have to buy 9 serum now. Where am I? Did I save? This is where it last saved? Yeah, exactly. It's where it last saved. So they put you at your... Oh, well, it's just a place where... Maybe they don't put you at the last save. Maybe they put you at the last town you visited. I don't know. I need to buy some stuff. I hope I can buy some serum here. That makes sense, right? Shops. Can't see any shops. Nope, no shops. Have to go to Freedom. It's magic. I'm gonna buy some holy water now. Yeah. My money's. Are we full of medium bulbs? Okay. Save or fuck. The problem with the Bloody Mary reloading was that there wasn't any XP to get to. Oh. No. Okay, so I'll try to go places I haven't been before. I don't know how to kill that snake. I really can't go fast in this. So here is just one way to go. I don't want to be confused. Not one yet. Nothing there. I went down. Ah, again! Wow. Okay, I'll just wait. Something there. Oh man, I hope I don't have to drop there. And then there's this, so I don't know. Oh, really? What? Is it here I have to go? I'm not sure. I think not. I think it's... I have to go where the bubbles are. And it said to throw a rock. Where the water drops. Susan. Use their attack for killing. How do I get that thing? By jumping from here to there? Maybe. Whoa. Jump, maybe? Oh, this is... is this different? No. Oh, we just flooded the thing. Okay. Wow, that's interesting. Oh, I can't dash. Oh. Now dash is B instead of Y. Interesting. Like in Zelda. Oh, I can get that now. And I can go on the right. It's weird, like, why is dash up here? Come on, open up. Uh-oh. I should have killed him. No. There we're what you have to do. I'll try to be better. Oh no! No 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 no. Okay, so B. jumping in the water. No, 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 no. Oh. No, no, no. What? How? Why? How'd you do that? Is that what you have to do? It looks like what you have to do. I don't know. Geostar, that's been a while. Fell down the hole after breaking open the thing. Head south to get a magic rock. Yeah. Then head right. Continue right into the two more rooms. Then swim through the lake to the other side and head south. Okay, I'm gonna go back. What's the point of this then? Oh, if you tumble down the waterfall? No, this. This is what I have to do. What the fuck? This is the two more rooms. Yeah, I drop down here, go right, then go right again. Alright, come on! Just want to enter that. Oh my god. Oh my god! No, not the cure. This is going bad. Very bad. I'm okay health wise. Okay. Okay. Then swim. It says go right, continue right into two more rooms, then swim through the lake to the other side and head south. There's nothing. Never do they say to go north, so I'm gonna do it anyways. Then swim through the lake. Yeah, swim through this lake, right? Try like but even then there's no way. What the fuck? Head north in the next small room, and you'll appear in B3F, which I think is this. here. Yeah, exactly. If you want to inconvenience yourself, take the door to the south, which leads to the bottom of the waterfall. Instead, swim across the pond to the northwest. Oh shit, I really have to do this. How? There's a mechanic that I don't get, cause I'm not even close to being able to do that. I don't know. What the fuck? Is that what you have to do? Oh my god. The magic anchor. Wow, it took like 4 walkthroughs to talk to me about the magic and to have that? What? Oh my fuck. I do not have the magic anchor to progress in the game. Which I'm sure goes right here. Oh my fuck! Where is it? It's been a while, right? No, it's in this dungeon. Where is it? I've done everything in this freaking dungeon. I don't know, so I'll have to go back up and just try to find the spot. But I failed, I must be able to go back. No, of course. Fuck these creatures! This was not the place to go right ahead. go back here. So. Open up. Under a waterfall. These creep. Very annoying, very. And they're even like long to beat, so they're not even worth the bother. Okay, so maybe that's the under the waterfall that we're talking about, but. This and we went here. There was nothing. Oh shit. I have to kill these things as soon as I see them. As soon as I see them. And I need to find that place like right now. I don't want to run out of. Getting there eventually. Oh shit, are you kidding me? Wow. Wow. Well, I suck, I guess. But it's like, I don't think it's really easy to get. I have to go back. Shit. Come on! Oh, do I have to go down here? I have no choice. Ah, fuck you, really? Oh my, where am I now? Here, you can see a little thing at the top right, but you never know with these games. But yeah, it means there's something. Can no? Ah shit! So it's not what? No, that's the thing you need to get, but shit means I missed it. Somewhere you picked it up. God damn it. Where? Ah, so I guess I'll take a little break again and thank you. Okay. Let's go back up. Come on. Open up. Oh my god. Open up! One of them was open, come on. Yeah, exactly. What the f- drop down at the far left, like that. That little thing I saw this little thing on the, like, the both of the time, or like, I don't know how many times I dropped that freaking. I should have known. Yeah, that I should have known. But the other thing, the magic, the armor you get from the. That now I know where now I get it. I might have missed it. I am sure I would have missed it. This is not where I have to go. Oh, I'm almost finished with this dungeon, I think. Open up. Okay, so now I should be able to swim.
Yeah.
I'm sure I would have been able to find this. We'll never know. Is it this one? It was. So it's not. This is better. Against lightning strikes. Okay, I'm gonna equip it just in case. I'm sure it's gonna be good against the boss. It's super easy now. Now it's not even there. There's no way, no current. That's the swim under the waterfall part. Yeah, I just didn't get to there. Okay. Don't know where to go. Okay, that's nice. What the heck? What's going on? Holy shit! Let's go with the big ball. Okay, I have no idea what how to attack or. Okay. That's bad, I guess. I'm just focusing on the starfish, but I should be focusing on the dragon, but I don't know how to hit the dragon. Check. I'll kill it because I don't want to do this again. Oh, you just attack a starfish? That's interesting. Kill the starfish. I can do that. Let's go. Oh, there we go. He said the starfish sails toward the star or something. I don't know what to do, maybe get hit with the... Ah shit! With the fire. No, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I don't wanna die! I don't wanna die! Come on! And they come with all small balls and whatever. Another one. Okay. We're good. Do not get hit by that starfish. The one at the top! I don't know how. I really think I need to do that. No. Does it hit him? I'm gonna use some magic. I think I have some. I use this. No. Magic rock can be used here. Okay. Is that what you have to do? Oh my god. Elf is not that bad. I can hit him like... I think when he drops... in a split second. Yeah, like that. It's pretty difficult. Maybe not. Okay. Yeah. Hey! Guys! Guys! Okay. gonna go slow now. Oh! How many hits does it take? What the fuck? Am I doing something wrong? This is like Bloody Mary all over again. Ugh. I'm doing a ton of damage to Starfish. I'm gonna have to check another one too soon. See if maybe I have to hit the dragons. Ah, why didn't it drop? Come on! There you go, wow! Maybe I'm low level, but like the enemies in the dungeon themselves, what's going on? Are quite easy. Gossy looks intently at Ark. Ark obtained orange. I don't understand your language, but I guess you want to help me. What? Where are you taking me now? Yahoo, I'm saved. I have no idea who you are, but thank you. I'm Will. Ever since I was a kid, I started flying free as a bird. I finally made it, my dream machine called an airplane. But on my test flight, I crashed into the Great Lakes and was attacked by these strange beasts like starfish. A huge dragon suddenly appeared and shielded me. The lake god really existed. I want to repay you to come with me. I have something to show you. So, you were Perel's friend. No one was hurt, but I can't go on. I can't get the parts anymore. Non-trade and Yonku began buying up parts. Metal part for the parts. I scrapped together the last few parts to make that plane. Till the price of metal comes down, I'm stuck. I'm going to stay here for a while, Will. Oh. Okay. I wouldn't have been surprised to say 100%. So I think that's it for tonight, guys. That's it. Hope you have some fun. 8 p.m. Eastern time on Twitch every day. I might be continuing this tomorrow, but afterwards it's gonna be like, I think Friday I'm gonna start MechWarrior 2 Mercenaries. That'll be fun. And yeah. Thanks for watching. Thank you.